Welcome to This Walking Life. Today we're in Melbourne, Australia. And today we're starting from the home of the mighty Richmond Football Club.
Got to mention, today's the first Monday after the grand final. The Tigers won the premiership outside Victoria for the first time in Brisbane. Who would have thought?
Thanks for watching this special Australian Open edition. Brought to you by This Walking Life. Stay tuned for the director's commentary for this video and I'll point out all the landmarks, all the places that you need to know to get on foot from the centre of Melbourne to your Grand Slam tournament seat at Melbourne Park in whatever year you choose to come. Bye for now. See you in the next video. and thanks for watching this special Australian Open edition brought to you by This Walking Life. Stay tuned for the director's commentary for this video and I'll point out all the landmarks, all the places that you need to know to get on foot from the centre of Melbourne to your Grand Slam tournament seat at Melbourne Park in whatever year you choose to come. Bye for now. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching this special Australian Open edition brought to you by This Walking Life. Stay tuned for the director's commentary for this video and I'll point out all the landmarks, all the places that you need to know to get on foot from the centre of Melbourne to your Grand Slam tournament seat at Melbourne Park in whatever year you choose to come. Bye for now. See you in the next video. Thank you. Welcome to This Walking Life. Today we're in Melbourne, Australia. We're at the home of the Australian Open Tennis Grand Slam, Melbourne Park. And we're walking from the home of the Australian Grand Slam into the centre of Melbourne. Let's go. Thanks for watching this special Australian Open edition brought to you by This Walking Life. Stay tuned for the director's commentary for this video and I'll point out all the landmarks, all the places that you need to know to get on foot from the centre of Melbourne to your Grand Slam tournament seat at Melbourne Park in whatever year you choose to come. Bye for now. See you in the next video. Australian Open edition brought to you by This Walking Life. Stay tuned for the director's commentary for this video and I'll point out all the landmarks, all the places that you need to know to get on foot from the centre of Melbourne to your Grand Slam tournament seat at Melbourne Park in whatever year you choose to come. Bye for now. See you in the next video. watching this special Australian Open edition brought to you by This Walking Life. Stay tuned for the director's commentary for this video and I'll point out all the landmarks, all the places that you need to know to get on foot from the centre of Melbourne to your Grand Slam tournament seat at Melbourne Park in whatever year you choose to come. Bye for now. See you in the next video. Welcome to This Walking Life. Today we're in Melbourne, Australia. And today, as a special treat, we have a pre-tournament Australian Open edition of This Walking Life. We'll be walking from accommodation at Arrow and Spencer Apartments to the home of the Australian Open, Melbourne Park. We'll be catching the 86 tram. We'll be getting the tram from Latrobe Street to Flinders Street, getting off at Flinders Street Station, changing at Flinders Street Station to the number 70 tram, which dropped us off right at the doorstep of the Australian Open. And don't forget, if you're an international tourist or a tennis fan from any part of the world, don't forget that you can catch a free tram from the centre of Melbourne to the doorstep of the Australian Open at Melbourne Park. And if you can't get here in 2021, we'll be there for you so that you can enjoy the excitement, the tension, and the competition at the 2021 Australian Open.
Welcome to Project Melbourne Metro Underground Rail, the site of the new Parkville station. If you come with me, we'll start right away. Waterman, get some transport consultant to the government. It's my job to act as a liaison between SPMA Pacific and the government of Victoria and the Transport Minister in particular to advise on the timelines and make sure that everything to do with the contract has been awarded to this firm, that the timeline's being met. So it's my pleasure to welcome you today as a visitor and investor from interstate and overseas. We'll be taking a short tour of the site, so if you come with me, we'll start right now. That ends our tour for today. We hope you enjoyed this insight into the state government's preparations for how your investment money is being spent here at the proposed new Parkville station as part of the Melbourne Metro Underground Rail project. My name's Waterman. If you have any more questions, you can contact me by the Victorian State Government Department of Transport, SPMA Pacific Construction.